Hello, Evergreen family. I want to talk about a great resource that we already have available to you for such a time as this. And the great thing about it is that this particular resource, we've actually had it for quite some time now, and we've even sent invitations out to the church in the past to be a part of this. And now that we're in this particular season, this resource is even more essential, relevant, a great resource for you to use while you are doing at-home Bible studies, online things, staying connected with family through the Word, and that is called RightNow Media. So what you would do if you still have your login, you would just go onto your browser, click on RightNow Media, and go ahead and log in. If you do not recall the invitation, or you do not have it anymore, or do not remember it, then you would just let us know by email. Send an email to sarah@evergreenchurchga.org, and she will send you another invitation. And it's really easy for her to do. She would just go in here, click in there, drop your email in there, and send out invitations all over again. Now, once you do create your profile, you will just come here. You just type in what your email is usually what it's asking for. And your password. And then hopefully that goes through the first time. Great, logging in. And then what you will do is, voila, there you are. You have everything you need. Let me show you in the library everything that's in here. Look at all of this. Kids, training, all Bible studies. Just these are all the categories that are in here for men, for women, for parenting, for youth, apologetics, small groups, doctrine and theology, work, biblical finance, history, mission and gospel outreach, science. It's all types of Bible studies and training videos for a little bit of everything. It is fantastic. I would encourage you to grab hold of it and explore. To give you a quick example, let's say we want to see what Matt Chandler is talking about on Psalm 23, and everybody knows about Psalm 23, right? But maybe you haven't heard it taught the way Matt Chandler teaches it. So look, there's a study guide that's free. Now, there are some particular studies where it says buy now. Depending on if it is a small group for the church, then that comes out of the church budget. If it is kind of a personal study, family thing, then honestly, that would have to come out of your budget. But in this case, let's say this is for small group, and it doesn't matter because it's a free download. So look, you have all the downloads for everything that he will be discussing in this particular study. And so you watched the video. Send the video to others in your family and your small group, and look, and you will go ahead and you will enjoy the video, which experience these particular videos are 7 to 13 minutes long,
and some of its lowest
lows. And then you will take an opportunity to discuss those things, and look, group discussion handouts. So you would download those as well, and then you will see what the group discussion handouts are. It allows for a much more effective, productive, fruitful Bible study. I want to encourage you all to really utilize this online library. As you get more familiar with it, if you're a small group leader, missional community leader, or maybe you're doing something within your youth, teen, children's ministry, or for parents, or for security, or for guest services, or whatever, just something to grow you all together, you may want to even create your own training video. You can actually do that in here, and it would be something similar to these right here. And those training videos that are here, you can actually create one, send it to those on your team, in your group, and then they will get a notification right here where the inbox is, and then they will be able to click on that, comment, have any thoughts about it, respond to it, all of those things. This is a great resource. And then before I go, because my time is almost up, I try to keep these videos at 5 minutes or less. This is the kids section. Look at all of this, and obviously this is for young kids, but it is some great stuff to just keep them occupied, keep them focused on the Word. Really awesome tools, and there's several ways to view it. You can download any of these apps right here. You can Apple TV it type of thing to your television at home. it's a great resource. Tons of stuff in here. Check it out. Let us know about it, okay? Have a great one.